here to inspire your imagination. Not a man for waiting, lacking patience. Procrastination has me agitated, plans are taking time, but I gotta build up on that foundation. Got a massive playlist of tracks that because the passion stays lit. Fact is what I rap is just patterns of what my brain thinks, and I practice what I say, which is lacking in this game with rappers that are claiming that they're banging on these pagans. How much money off I'm trapping that they're making, rather than splashing it, translating. Try changing your communities instead of damaging your neighbours, or invest it with a plan so it isn't massively wasted. Tactically place it in something that's productive with a strategy to raise it. You'll be happy at the end of it, exiting something negative, entering something better with the intention of just amending it. Optimistic when living, being a pessimist isn't the bestest thing. It can get you down, I won't let you live this life.
I'm here to inspire your imagination.
Your imagination with patterns of rapping that I'm graphically painting, and I ain't chatting the same thing as these acts that are mainstream. Vivid imagery that hits you lyrically and has your brain think. Imaginations across the atlas at one with no hating, just love that's vibrating. Yo, this stuff that I'm saying, if not consciously, has subconsciously sunk in your taking more than you think. Your environment is something contagious. Keep your aura in sync and energy away from the ones that will drain it. Yeah, it's dangerous. You can never put your trust in no strangers. Yeah, it's basics. Don't wanna let none of the snakes in. Always show love to your neighbors and they become with the same thing. Loyalty's a test, yo. Some have been failing, they're faking. This voyage on the quest, some have remained just sailing into the sunset, baking and blazing on great spiffs. But not one stress, that's frustrating, draining and straining.
I'm here to inspire your imagination.
Your imagination. Yeah.